after speaking to Sushant Singh Rajput's father, KK Singh, Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar has recommended a CBI investigation into the death case of the actor. The minister said that the Bihar government will ask for a CBI inquiry into the matter. He added that he spoke to Sushant's father and his family doesn't want the police to investigate the case and want CBI to inquire. Sushant Singh Rajput's father had met Nitish Kumar earlier today. On Monday, he released a video saying his family informed Mumbai police that Sushant's life was in danger in February this year. They released a WhatsApp chat to Mumbai police informing about risk to actor's life. Sushant Singh Rajput's friend and flatmate, Siddharth Pittani, also released WhatsApp messages from the actor's brother-in-law that were sent to him in February. The messages clearly indicate that Sushant's family wasn't happy with the company he was keeping, exactly what the family had informed Mumbai police the same month. After Sushant's family's allegations, Mumbai police released a statement clarifying that no written complaint was filed by his family in February 2020. Meanwhile, a controversy erupted when Bihar IPS officer Vinay Tiwari was quarantined by BMC when he reached Mumbai to investigate the death case. News Desk.